Well, welcome to the final instalment of the Hitman Challenge Trilogy, guys. So as you saw the first one, we had a 7, an 8 and a 9. The last one, an 11 stroke 12. You know, it should have been a 12, really. Now, as we all know, proper planning prevents piss poor performance. So bear with me for the opening minute and a half or so. It's all key to what happens.
Gotta be a bit calmer trying to shoot fucking people. You say that and then it fucking lag warps me like that. And it's like, well, what the fuck chance have I got? I think any place that I can hope to get people is a bit closer up here, look. These are all pretty difficult shots though. They must all be down over there spawning then, for fuck's sake. They can't all be here. They've got to all be fucking back where I've come from. Unless, well, maybe they are here, fucking hell. That's probably the building to get to. Fuck. That's five. About 10, I think. No, it's only 9. Shit. Gotta wait, gotta wait, gotta wait. There's so many, they've got to get medded. Them. Twelve. 13. I've worked hard for this, guys. 14. I have worked hard for this, guys, I promise you. I don't think I can kill someone with one clip unless I hit him in the fucking head. Oh, fucking hell. Oh, dear. 14! Woo! Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Oh, my God. Oh, my God, that's great. That is great. Great, great, great. So, there you go. That was the best that I could do, was 14. I'm just going to play you the last couple of minutes of the map. There's some good action for you to see, and of course, the hardcore bonus and all that sort of stuff. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Do leave a like at the end. Probably my fucking team that fucking shot my fucking edge back up, to be honest. Like that. What a shame. guns you owned. Fighting to the bitter end. Oh yeah, and there's the hardcore bonus. Woo woo woo! 14. With a pistol. So yeah, not bad at all. Really, fucking mental. And about fucking 9 of those fucking deaths were bleeding vehicles shooting me. God dear.